not sure about is bound to be a dreamer. When all the things he loves are far away, and precious things are dreams unto an exile, they take him o'er the land, across the sea, especially when it happens he's in exile from that dear lovely isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeps across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, I scarcely feel its wonder or its laughter. I'm once again back home in Innisfree. Though dreams are not forgotten, and soon I'm back to stern reality. But though they pave the footpaths here with gold dust, I still would choose my isle of Innisfree.
That you would come back someday to me in Ballyho, but never a word since you went away from me so long ago. The hours are long, the lonely days are drifting into years. Oh, it's getting late, but I still wait with eyes growing dim with tears. Oh, do you remember the hawthorn buds we gathered every spring? Do you remember the reels we danced around the fairy ring? And do you remember a promise made beneath a chestnut tree? But best of all, my absent one, do you remember me?
Do you remember me?
I wander along by the lakeside now at sunset's early glow, just thinking of all the dreams